Let's look at this for example in your notes. For example. It says, for example, assume that ABC partnership is formed with three equal partners, A, B, and C. A and B each contribute $100 cash. C contributes land with a tax basis of 80 and a fair value of 130, subject to an unpaid mortgage of 30 that is being assumed by the partnership. All right. So what we're doing is we have these three partners, so we're trying to see what's happening as far as at risk. Now, actually, before I do this example, let's take one thing out of the mix because I want to make it a little bit easier for you. Let's say, let's come over here. Let's say we're going to form a partnership. So here's the partnership. And we're going to have A, boom, B, boom, C, boom. We each put in a dollar, a dollar, a dollar. Now, is $3 enough to run the partnership? I don't think so. So we're going to go to the bank and we're going to borrow $90 million. All right, now is it enough? $90 million, $3? Yes. All right, let's just say we borrow 90 bucks. So we borrowed 90 bucks. Now with the $90, we are each at risk for one third of this, right? So $90 over, that's 30 bucks each. So if you come back over here, here's our initial contribution. Remember, we put in cash for a dollar. But we are at risk for my percent of the partnership debt is 30. My basis is 31. Why? Because I'm at risk for 31 bucks. I'm at risk, I can lose the dollar I put in, my basis, plus the at risk is 30. Now, in reality, I'm liable for up to all 90. If the other two go bankrupt, I'm unlimitedly liable. But assuming they're still there, you're a third, I'm the other third. We're each at risk for 30, 30, 30. So that's what? So each of our bases would be 31. Does that make sense? Okay, so that makes sense. That's my percent of the contributed liability. Notice as they have more debt, my basis goes up. If we pay off this debt, bye-bye, now my basis goes down back to one. So when the debt goes down, my basis goes down. But remember, that at-risk part doesn't affect my capital, but it affects my basis. Okay, now let's throw in this thing about the assumed mortgage. So what this one is saying is that let's say we are going to assume a mortgage. So let's say, for example, and in this case, let's just do one. We'll do one person and then we'll do this example because I don't want to do all three people yet. Let's just do one. So let's say that I am going to join the partnership and I have an asset with a basis of 11 and it has a fair market value of 15 and it's subject to a mortgage of $6. And there's three partners, each of us are a third, a third, a third. Okay. So we've got the basis of the property I'm contributing is 11, fair value is 15, mortgage is 6, and so on. So, okay, let's see what it is as far as my basis. So I'm contributing, remember if you contribute cash or property, carryover basis, carryover holding period, so 11 bucks. However, there's a mortgage of 6 that I'm giving up. So in a sense, I'm giving 11 minus 6. I should really only get credit for 5. Why? Because I'm giving you an asset that is my books carryover base is 11, but don't forget, I still owe 5 bucks on it. So it ain't worth even the 11. I mean, it's worth 15, but it's not even worth the 11 because we have debt associated with it. Okay? But because of I own a third, I'm at risk for what? One third of the 6 or 2. I'm at risk for 2. So when we look at this, what is my, and they love this question, what is my outside basis? Okay, so coming over, initially, I'm contributing this asset, 11 bucks. We won't deal with this yet. Over here, I'm contributing a liability of 5 that the partnership is assuming. So therefore, I really should just have 11 minus 5, there's your 6. However, I'm at risk for what? Whoops, no, was that, how much was the, oh, the mortgage was 6. There we go, 6. So the mortgage was 6, that's what I'm contributing. Contributing liability is 6. But of the 6, I'm at risk for a third of it. Therefore, that's 2, so that's plus 2. So my initial was 11. My percent of the partnership liability, which is 6, is a third or 2, but I gave up the 6. Because that's what I contributed liability that the partnership assumed. 11 plus 2 is 13, minus 6 is 7. That is my net outside basis. They love to test that.